In the fall of 1991, Miramax executives stumbled upon the script for Reservoir Dogs, immediately seizing on the potential for the jewel heist gone awry script. The studio quickly bought the rights, but it was somewhat less enamored with the prospect of the seemingly batshit crazy Quentin Tarantino directing the film himself. In an unprecedented move, Miramax commissioned three of the top directors of the time to produce scenes from the script. Teen movie icon John Hughes, box office sweetheart Steven Speilberg, and weirdo David Lynch all had a hand in trying to tame Tarantino's titanic vision of the ultimate heist gone bad. Now, for the first time ever, we will show you this footage. So sit back and watch Reservoir Dogs Cut Directors.
Here are your names. Mr. White, Mr. Blonde, and Mr. Pink.
Hey, wait a minute. Why am I Mr. Pink?
You care what your name is, man.
Well, that's easy for you to say. You've got a cool sounding name like Mr. White. Seriously, why am I Mr. Pink?
Because you're a cream puff, all right?
You want to hurt me? Go ahead. If it makes you feel better, I'm an easy target. I could be a cold-hearted cynic like you, but I don't like to hurt other people's feelings. So you go on ahead thinking whatever you want about me. I'm not changing. I like me. My wife likes me. Because I'm the genuine article. What you see is what you get.
You know, you and me, we're not all that different.
You know, I think there's a little bit of Mr. Pink in all of us.
To hell with this jewel heist, guys. Say we all become friends, Armand, Paul,
Julius.
Let's go get some ice cream, guys.
Yeah.
Who the hell's gonna clean up this place now? Son of a bitch.
Dear Mr. Cabot, we've decided that we can't do the jewel heist because no matter who we are in real life, you'll always see us as Mr. White, Mr. Blonde, and Mr. Pink. Sincerely, the Reservoir Dogs.
Whoa.
What the fuck was I talking about?
You were saying that True Blue was about an innocent girl and Like a Virgin was a metaphor for big pigs.
Right. Let me tell you guys what Like a Virgin's about. It's all about this cooze, right? She's a regular fuck machine. I'm talking morning, day, night, afternoon. Dick, 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 setup!
Yeah.
I know you don't know anything about the setup, but here's what's gonna happen.
I'm gonna go out to do the car and get the gasoline, and then I'm gonna come back in and just go around you and back you up, and you're gonna burn. I'm gonna burn. So, even though you don't have any more information to give, I'm gonna continue torturing you. That's chaos. That's chaos.
Yeah,
that's hilarious.
Jeff Goldblum, I don't know anything, please.
Well,
I left you in the fly.
Thank you very much, but how about a little bit of fire there, Scarecrow?
No.
Okay.
You're evil, Jeff Goldblum.
Yeah.
You're evil. Please.
Just need to get these matches to burn you.
The studios came to their senses and eventually decided to hire the screenwriter himself, Quentin Tarantino. And the rest, as they say, is history.